Cypriot bride, 20-year-old Zoulla Joannidou, arrives at a village church for her wedding. And a strange wedding it is, for the bridegroom is a prisoner at a nearby detention camp. Given 2 hours of freedom for his marriage, 26-year-old Andreas Joannides is joined in wedlock under the eyes of military guards. The ceremony over, Andreas returns to face charges of terrorism. Feeling